a solitary snow plough crawls into Purley station. While all its counterparts on the southern region are themselves rendered useless, they're buried in snow. The plough has been working 24 hours a day to clear the tracks. Still not enough to save three trains from getting stuck in drifts, their passengers enduring several hours' wait and a long, inevitable view of the Kent countryside. The trains were running, though not on time. Even Mussolini could do little to get them back on schedule right now. The roads were clearer today, some passable, though not all. The M20 wasn't doing much business, nor were the exits on the M25. The army were out in full force, freeing abandoned vehicles from drifts. This is Tina Jenkins in Kent for Thames News.